Kim Dae here. Welcome back to my channel. As promised, in today's video, I'm going to be doing a back to school fashion haul with YesStyle. Everything I'm going to be showing you guys in this video is less than $20. So I found some hidden gems in today's video. As always, I am going to be wearing all the clothes and I'm going to be giving you guys my honest review on what I think of the product, if it's worth it or if I think it's a ripoff, if I like it or if I don't like it. So yeah, I really hope this video is helpful. Just before I start, as always, I usually wear a size extra small, and that's a size 6 Australian. Also, I'm very short, I am 155 centimeters. Keep watching to the end of the video, guys, because I actually have an exciting giveaway. So let's start the video. First item is this lace-up bralette, and I got this in one size in a white for $12.42. Recently, I've been buying a lot of bralettes because I think they're very convenient to have and they look good as well. So obviously, you can't wear just this to school, but I'm just wearing it like this to show you guys what it looks like. So usually with bralettes, I like wearing them with low-cut tops or with a tank top. Now, this is from the brand Lacuna, which is actually one of my favorite brands on YesStyle, just because the clothing that this brand stocks are stuff that they actually sell in South Korea. Comparing this bralette to the photo, I think it looks the same. This is a one size and the ribbon actually comes separately, so you can tie it as tight as you want. Mine fits perfectly, though I did tie it as tight as I could. So I would say this would fit up to like a small to a small medium. The straps are also adjustable as well, which is great. And yeah, I just really like how it looks, guys. It's so cute. And because I like the white bralette so much, I decided to get the same one in black. This one is also in one size and $12.42. Everything is the same as the white one. It looks like the photo and the size is great as well on me. What I like about this, once again, is because it's versatile. Like, you can probably wear this out alone. Obviously not to school because I don't think you'll be allowed to, but on the weekends, then yeah, you can probably get away with that. But if you're wearing it to school, then yeah, just wear it underneath like a t-shirt, tank top, or like a sweater. So yeah, I do recommend both of these. I really like them. Next, I got this cropped lace bralette. I got this in black in one size and this one was $4.12. Now, I got this bralette because it was so cheap. It was only $4, so I was curious about the quality. So, okay, looking at the photo, I think it looks the same and the quality actually isn't that bad. Sizing wise, okay, so it's one size and it's not that stretchy, so I'd say it would only fit up to like a size extra small to a small. And just like the other bralettes, I think it'll look so good under like low-cut t-shirts, sweaters, or tank tops. So I like this one too. It's very good for the price. If you're comparing this bralette to the previous one I just showed you guys, the other one was much better made. I mean, it was $12, so it is 3 times the price. But if you are on a budget and you just want a nice looking bralette that doesn't break your bank, then this one is really good as well. I think it's so cute and I would definitely wear this. So yeah, thumbs up to this one too. I like it. Next, I got this top in one size for $10.25. Looks the same as the photo and I love all these pastel colors. So when I actually first took out the top from the package, I was like, this is really small, but it is very stretchy and I'd say it can comfortably fit a size extra small to a size small because it doesn't stretch too much. It's very comfortable. The neck part is a little bit tight, but other than that, I think it's so cute and I can definitely see myself wearing this more. Next, I got this t-shirt in blue in size medium and this one was $8.85. First off, guys, the quality of this t-shirt is amazing. Like, it's so soft and comfortable. Out of all the t-shirts I have tried on so far, this one feels the best. So comparing to the photo, it looks the same and I'm just gonna untuck it so you guys can see what it looks like. As you can see, it is quite large on me because it is a size medium, but yeah, I feel like it would still fit me okay because usually with t-shirts, if I buy a bigger size, then I can just tuck it in and it looks fine anyway. Next, I got this t-shirt in oolong light yellow and this one was in one size for $12.13. Looks the same as a photo and I think this is so cute, guys. It's very simple. It just has an oolong tee patch on the breast. Very soft and comfortable to wear. Now, okay, if I pull this out of my skirt, it's quite large on me, so I'd say it fit up to size medium quite easily. Thumbs up to this one, I love it. Next, I got this milk t-shirt in pink in one size for $9.38. The only reason why I got this shirt is because of the back. Look at that, guys, isn't that so cute? So on this side, it says, 넌 나라 가와이크 나루, which means If you drink this, you'll become cute. Looks exactly the same as the photos. I'm in love with this. It's adorable. For $9.38, I think it is a pretty good price. Now, okay, sizing wise, it is quite large for me. So let me just pull it out to show you guys. This is what it looks like without it being tucked in, and I'd say it fit up to size medium very easily. I can't get over this milk at the back, it's so cute! Next, I got this plain crew neck t-shirt in pink in a size small for $7.69. So comparing the shirt to the photo, it looks the same. I mean, it's just a very plain t-shirt. Though sizing wise, it was a lot bigger than I expected. Like, it's in a size small and it feels quite oversized. The material it is made of is actually really good quality, it's very soft and quite thick actually for t-shirt material. It's just a very simple basic piece that would go well in your wardrobe if you just want to have a casual day. Next, I got this short sleeve knit top in white in one size for $11.52. Okay, my first impressions when I first put this top on is that it's so uncomfortable. I think it's the way the arms are made. Like, I mean, it feels like it's clenching onto my arms, even though it's not, because it is quite stretchy. But it just feels like it's tightening around my arm, and I feel like it's giving me anxiety when I'm wearing this. The fit is also really weird because at the bottom, this part always stays open. I don't know why. So I mean, it's not an issue if you tuck it in, but usually for these tops, I like to wear it out like this. But there's this hole that just won't close. So I just think the way it's made is just really weird. I've only worn this for like a few minutes and I'm already feeling this uncomfortable. I definitely don't recommend this item. Next, I got this cropped puff short sleeve blouse in one size, and this one was $7.50. If you look at the photo, the color looks a bit different. So it looks a lot darker in the photo, but in this video, it looks very bright. Now that's just because the studio lights are shining directly at me and behind me. So that's why it makes it look a lot brighter. But if I move away from the lights, the color looks like the photo, because if you look at the photo, it's shot in a dark environment. Anyway, I think the quality is very nice. It's very thin, so it's great for summer. For sizing, it is quite stretchy. So I would say this would fit up to size medium quite easily, especially around your waist. Like, look how far that stretches. Next, I got this V-neck top in blue in one size for $8.82. If you compare to the photo, it looks the same, and it kind of looks like it's cropped because you can actually adjust how tight you want the front part to be. So you can pull it all the way down and it would just be like a normal sweater, or you can pull it up and then it will become a crop top. The quality of the material is quite good as well. So for sizing, okay, this one is a one size, but I think it would only fit an extra small to a size small. It is a tight fit, but I think it looks really good. So yeah, I like it. Next, I got this chiffon blouse in pink in a size small, and this one was $15.90. I am impressed with this blouse. It looks like the photo and it's very elegant. The chiffon material is very soft, though the downside is that it's see-through, so you have to wear something inside. The material is very soft as well, it's made out of chiffon, so yeah, it's very flowing, airy, so it's perfect for summer. The blouse fits me perfectly as well, so I'm very happy with it. Just yeah, I don't like how it is see-through. Next, I got this off-the-shoulder blouse in blue in one size, and this one was $11.64. I am very impressed with this blouse. I think it's really well made. It looks exactly like the photo. It fits me really well, and I'd say this would fit a size medium pretty comfortably because of the way it stretches. I like this. I think for the price, it's really good. It looks elegant as well. So yeah, if you just want a more feminine look for school, then this is the top to go for. Next, I got this tube and shirt set in yellow in a size small, and this one was $15.09. I actually thought this would be like stuck together, but they are actually two separate pieces. It's actually quite versatile because you can just wear it however you want. Though in the photo, how they had it is it goes off one shoulder and then you just tie up. It looks exactly the same as the photo if you wear it this way. I actually never thought about wearing my shirts this way before, but I really like this. Like, if I substituted this for one of the bralettes, I think it would look so good. The material is actually pretty good quality. The size fits me perfectly. Let me just undo it to show you guys properly. So with the tube top, it is quite stretchy. So I'd say it would fit a size medium quite comfortably. You can tie it like this at the front as well. There's so many ways that you can wear this, which is what I love about it. So I think it's definitely worth the price. Next, I got this zipper crop top in a size small, and it was $13.26. So I kind of wanted to try a different style. Usually I always go for the floral, feminine, very girly clothing, but I decided I'm gonna try something a bit more edgy just so we can have a bit more variety in these videos. So I got this outfit which actually comes separately. So I'm gonna talk about the top first. This top looks like the photo. I think, yeah, it's pretty good quality, but it is a very tight fit. So I kind of wish I went one size up. I'm kind of liking this style. It's a lot more different to what I usually wear, but I kind of feel badass in it. Next, I got these cargo jogger pants in a size small for $17.22. Now these pants, I think they look like the photo. They look good, but oh my gosh, guys, you do have to go one size up. These pants are so tight. As soon as I buttoned up these pants, I was like, oof, it's a bit hard to breathe. So besides the waist being too tight for me, everything else is good. Like, I love how the material feels. It's very airy. But overall, yeah, I like this. What do you guys think? Next, I got the zipper crop top, and this looks identical to the one I just showed you guys, right? So this one was in a black in a size small, and it was $10.51. This one, I just decided to put it up because that's what it looks like in the photo. But if I compared both tops, the style is exactly the same. Now, the difference is the price. So the previous one was $13 and this one is $10. This one is so much better than the previous one. I just sat down for 5 minutes feeling both of the materials and trying to compare them. This one, even though it's cheaper, it's better. So if you guys like the previous top, don't get that one, get this one because it's cheaper and it feels better as well. So I'm really happy that I managed to figure this out. That's the point of these reviews. I really wanted to make videos where I compare different products to tell you guys which ones are worth getting. Next, I got these high-waisted denim shorts in a size small in blue for $15.99. All right, my first impressions when I opened up the packaging, took out the shorts was that these shorts smelt like chemicals. Usually when that happens, I just air it out for a bit and then I wear it. So I've had these aired out for about an hour and it still kind of smells bad. So yeah, that's one downside to this. But it does look like the photo and the size fits me great. As soon as you touch the material, you know that it's not amazing quality. For the price though, I think it's not too bad, but especially the pockets, it's very thin, so if I pull out the material, I feel like I can poke a hole in this very quickly. When I received this short, the buttonhole was not cut open. I hate it when that happens. Overall, I don't think it's a terrible item. Like, it looks good and it fits me really well. There's a little bit to move around in, so it's very comfortable to wear. It's just the chemical smell is very strong. So if you were to get this, I recommend putting this in the wash for a couple of rounds first before wearing it. Next, I got these frayed shorts in black in size small for $13.31. Like the other shorts, as soon as I pulled these shorts out of the packaging, I couldn't help but realize the smell. If you compare these shorts to the photo, it kind of looks the same. Like, I own shorts that are fraying at the bottom and it looks like it's supposed to be like that. But this one just, I don't know, it just doesn't look like it's meant to be like this. Like, it's only fraying in like this part and then a bit around the sides. Like, none of this is like that. So I don't know, I just think the way it's made is very poor. It smelled really bad as well. The previous shorts I actually liked a lot because it looked better on me, but this one just looks weird. So I don't think I would recommend this to you guys. Next, I got this skirt in khaki, and this one was in a size small and it was $8.63. I think it does look like the photo, but I don't know, just in person, I don't think the quality is very good. Now, okay, keep in mind it was an $8 skirt, so you can't expect too much. But I just found that the skirt was so short. So I was walking around and I constantly had to keep pulling my skirt down because I was just self-conscious about it. It's also made out of really thin material. Sizing wise, the skirt does fit me, but it's a very tight fit. Like, I was kind of having trouble zipping it up. Now, I should have gone one size up because this blouse I have tucked in the skirt is very thin. So if I was to tuck like a sweater inside here or a knit, it would definitely not fit. For the price, I think it's okay, but honestly, I wouldn't really recommend this skirt. Next, I got these tie waist shorts in one size in brick red, and this one was $8.07. Comparing to the photo, it looks the same, and it's actually really comfortable, so I'm really impressed with this, guys. It comes in different colors, and I chose the red version because I don't really have any red shorts yet. But okay, in the camera, from what I see at the moment, it kind of looks orange, but in real life, it looks more of like a dusty rose red color. This ribbon comes with the shorts, but if I take it off and stretch it out, then yeah, it stretches out quite far. I'd say it fit up to size medium quite easily. You can tie the ribbon as tight as you want, so yeah, I think it fits me perfectly. So thumbs up, I like this one. Next, I got this plaid short skirt in a size small in dark grey, and this one was $14.95. First off, the skirt looks like the photo, and it's actually a skort because there are shorts inside, so you won't flash anyone if your skirt flies up. Now, if you guys have been watching my channel for a while, you would know that I have a lot of these skirts because I was going through a phase where I was buying a lot of these from Chu. Now, Chu is a Korean brand, and usually these skirts are double the price. They're around $30 for one of them. So if I'm comparing this skirt to the Chu skirts, obviously the Chu skirt is a lot better in quality because it's double the price. The material for this skirt is quite thin, and you can just tell that, you know, it's decent, but it's not amazing quality. Compared to the Chu skirts, the Chu ones, the material is a lot thicker, it can keep its shape longer. So as the saying goes, you get what you pay for. For the size, it fits me really well, but beware, it is a tight fit. I usually wear a size extra small, and the small kind of just fits me. So make sure you guys are aware of the measurements. But yeah, overall, I like it, and for the price, it's good. I also got the skirt in a pink color, so this one is also in size small and was $14.95. The skirt looks like the photo, and like the previous skirt I just showed you, exactly the same. It's okay quality, not the greatest. If you want a better quality skirt, then I would recommend you go for the Chu ones. But if you are on a budget, then this one isn't a bad alternative. Next, I got these black sweatpants in a size medium in a black, and it was $11.52. First impressions were good. I thought these were very comfortable. It looks like the photo. Now, even though this is a size M, it fits me really well. So I actually think this isn't really a size M, it's a size small. The material feels pretty good, I like it, it's very comfortable. Great to wear on like a jogging day or if you're trying to work out as well. So yeah, thumbs up to this one, I like it. Next, I got these cropped pants with a chain in army green in a size small for $14.27. Comparing this to the photo, I think it looks the same, and I'm in love with these guys. Like, this is something so different to what I would usually wear, but I'm liking it. It's so comfortable. It's still a little bit too big on me, but that's fine because that means I can just wear a belt with it and it will be perfect. The pants are made out of very soft material, so it's very comfortable to wear. Got nice pockets as well. It also comes with this chain, which honestly I don't like too much. I will probably remove the chain. Whoop. Goodbye to that. Yeah, that looks a lot better. I can totally recommend this, guys. I love it. Next, I got this shirt dress in black in a size small, and this was $9.76. Comparing this dress to the photo, I think it looks the same. It's made out of very light material. I think it's really cute. One thing I really like about this dress is that the ribbons, they are sewn onto the dress, so you won't lose them, because I lose these so easily, guys. It's really frustrating. I think the size fits me perfectly. It's a size small, and I like how you can use the ribbon to accentuate your waistline a bit more. So yeah, I like this. Now, this one is exactly the same as the previous dress, just in a different color. This one was in plaid red, and it was also $9.76. I felt that the red one looks a lot more different to the black one. It gives you like a more feminine, different feel. I like how the ribbons are sewn onto the dress so you won't lose them. It's very comfortable to wear. Size fits great as well, so I can recommend this. Next, I got this camisole mesh top set in blue in one size, and this one was $7.98. Comparing this to the photo, I actually thought this part would be a bit longer because I'm already short, and I feel like this is a bit shorter than what it looks like in the photo. So keeping my height in mind, I'm only 155 centimeters, and it already comes up to here for me. So if you're taller than me, which is most people, then it would look even shorter on you. But I guess it doesn't matter too much because it's just like a sheer top anyway, and it does come down a bit longer at the back. Now, for sizing, the camisole inside is very loose on me, so if I took it out, I would say that this camisole would fit a size medium to a size large quite easily, which is quite funny because the top isn't that big. I think the top would only fit up to like a size small to a small medium. Next, I got this oversized t-shirt in one size in grayish blue, and this one was $11.52. So I was hoping this shirt would be long enough to wear as a dress, but unfortunately it's not. Just before, I was wearing the t-shirt alone, but then I realized that as soon as I walked or if I bent over, then I would be flashing people. So I just decided to wear some shorts underneath. I would say this t-shirt would fit a size medium to a large quite easily, but obviously if you are shorter than me, then the shirt would go up quite a bit, so it would just look more of like an oversized shirt rather than a dress. But if you are short, then yes, this shirt will look like a dress on you. The quality of the material is quite good as well. It's very soft and comfortable, so I like it overall. Next, I got this loose fit cardigan in pink in one size, and this is $17.65. I'm actually really disappointed in this. It doesn't look like the photo at all. I got this in pink, but this doesn't look as pink as the photo. Like in the photo it looks like it's a rosy, dusty pink, but in person it looks more beige. If you also look at the photos, the buttons, I feel like they are meant to be a lot bigger, and I thought the cardigan was going to be longer than what this is, because that's what it looks like in the photos. That cardigan looks a lot thicker, but this one is extremely thin. Like I don't think it would keep me very warm at all. It just looks kind of weird on me as well. So if I button it up, like, I don't know, it just doesn't look nice, you know what I mean? Just kind of gives me no shape, and I don't know, I'm disappointed, guys. So I don't recommend this one. It just looks totally different to the photo. Next, I got this cropped jacket in black in one size, and this one was $15.96. The jacket looks the same as the photo. I think it is such a cute item, though, okay, the material isn't the greatest quality. It's very thin, so this would not keep you warm. You can probably wear this during the summertime on the colder days. It's got massive breast pockets, so that's great. You can fit a lot of stuff in there. There is this little accessory hanging off the jacket. I tried to take it off because I generally don't like things hanging off my jackets, but unfortunately you can't. You can only take this part off, but this ring here, that stays on. So it looks kind of weird with just a ring, so I feel like you need to keep this little accessory on. But in a way, it could be cool because you can maybe put your own accessories on there. For sizing, I think it's a bit too big on me. Kind of feels like an oversized jacket. I say this would fit up to size medium quite easily. So yeah, I like it. Great for the summertime. Now that we've tried on all the clothes, I'm gonna show you guys some bags I picked out. So I've never actually bought bags in YesStyle before, so this is going to be a first for me. I'm excited. So first off, I got this black bag in one size, and it was $8.85. Now this bag has different pockets for you to put in stuff for easy access at the front. And there is actually a zipper. Inside you've got this little pocket where you can put in, I don't know, like your wallet and stuff. The actual bag is pretty good quality. I don't expect the pocket to last very long. It does feel pretty cheap. For the price, I think the quality is pretty decent and it can fit all of your school books inside as well. Next we've got this cat print tote bag. I got it in white and this one was $7.95. This looks exactly the same as a photo. So it's got this cat and it says Subarashi on it, which means cool in Japanese. The bag also comes with a zipper and it's got a pocket inside which is exactly the same as the previous one. The quality of the tote is pretty good, it's just that this pocket, I don't expect it to last very long and I don't think I would actually use it much. But once again, I think it's a cute bag. Next, I got this backpack in gray and this one was $15.99. When I was in school, I loved carrying around backpacks. I am the type of person that tends to carry too much with them. Like I used to carry around all my books. Now this backpack, it probably won't fit your books, to be honest. It is very small. So if you have smaller notebooks, this would be perfect for you. It does come with some extra straps that you can use. Inside the big part of the bag, you've got a smaller pocket to put your valuables in. On the other side, it's got small pockets for you to put small things inside, like earphones, stuff like that. Then on the sides, you've got more zips and you've got more pockets inside, which is great. Then at the front, you have two separate pockets, so you can put things in here if you need to grab them quickly. So I really like that because I'm the type of person that will overstuff my bag. I don't really have a system. I literally just chuck stuff in there. So it takes me forever to find things. On the side, you've got space for a small drink bottle. And that's not all. At the back, there is another compartment, just so it makes it easier for you guys to organize your life. For $15, I'm really impressed with this. I like this bag a lot. The final bag and item that I'm going to be showing you guys today, this one is in gray and it was $18.66. Now, I got this backpack because I thought this would be the most practical for school. The other ones are cute, but in terms of practicality, this one is probably gonna be the most useful. It's actually pretty spacious. You can fit a laptop in here and multiple books. You've got some small pockets. Oh, they're deep, deep pockets. There's this Velcro piece that you can remove. Oh, you can actually put your laptop inside here. And you can put in more things. Then on the side, you've got some small pockets and ooh, that's really small. You won't be able to fit a drink bottle in here, but you can put pens or your phone, you know, just little small things. There are so many compartments. This one's good if you carry a laptop around with you. And for $18, I think that's a pretty good price. That is the end of this video, guys. Hopefully you all enjoyed it and found it helpful. Now on to the giveaway. So Tony Moly just released a collaboration with Moschino, and Yestyle is the official retailer for these products. So I just received the whole collection. I'm gonna show you guys now. Oh my gosh, there are so many products in here. Yestyle is going to be giving away two of these boxes of goodies. If you guys are interested to enter, these are the rules. The first one is to subscribe to my YouTube channel. The second is to follow my Instagram and Yestyle's. I'll link them down below. And the third and final thing is for you to comment down below. I want you guys to comment and tell me what product on Yestyle you want me to try out. It could be a makeup product, a clothing, shoes, bags, anything. And also don't forget to include your Instagram name in the comment, because I will be contacting you guys through Instagram when I pick the winner. So make sure your DMs are open so I can slide into them DMs and let you know if you have won. That is the end of this video. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. I really hope you all enjoyed it and found it helpful. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.